This is a quick tutorial on how to install modloader. You press down the bar, search percent app data percent, click on roaming, click on .minecraft, then you just go into the bin, click on your Minecraft jar, open it with an archiver of some kind. I use WinRAR. Then you get your modloader, open that with WinRAR or whatever you use, drag the files from modloader across into your Minecraft jar, and then delete the meta.inf file if you still have it in there, and that is how it's done.